action of the case, the verdict form reads, we, the jury duly impaneled and sworn in the above entitled cause, do find our verdict upon the count submitted to us as follows. Count one, disorderly conduct in the second degree. Verdict is not guilty.
Yes!
Was this a unanimous verdict?
It was.
In other words, did every single juror agree that the verdict should be not guilty?
Yes.
How you feel right now?
Well, I mean,
happy.
Can you give me a date?
Like, for real happy. What does it mean to get a not guilty verdict?
It means that we beat the police. We've been teaching Know Your Rights training since Mike Brown was murdered, and we've had several workshops and trainings on this political system that we feel is injustice. And we utilized that training and the opportunity to protest to bring it into the courthouse. And for 4 days of protest, we were able to unwrap a lot of the dismantling that we've been working on, and now they got to figure it out. So we did our part.
Do you hope it sends some sort of message, and if so, what?
Yeah, leave us alone. Stop targeting black people in Multnomah County. Stop it. You know, end racial violence, end excessive force, stop profiling, all of that. They need to end it because we're becoming educated and we tend to use the system when we know how to appropriate it.